by Julia Donaldson. Did you ever go to Silver Sands on a sunny summer's day? Then perhaps you saw the mermaid who sang in the deep blue bay. Sometimes the singing mermaid swam to the silver shore. She sat and combed her golden hair. And then she sang some more.
Under the sea,
see. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us as fricassee. When Sam Sly Circus came to town, Sam took a stroll by the sea. He heard the mermaid singing. And he rubbed his hands with glee. He said, okay.
Okay.
I can make you famous.
I can make you famous. I can make you rich.
It is not bad.
It is not bad.
You shall swim in a pool of marble. You shall swim in a pool of marble and sleep on a fine feather bed. Don't go.
Don't go.
He lies. He lies.
What do you think, mermaid?
I agree.
I agree, said the mermaid.
I miss my sea.
There is
There is not full of mumble. There is not feather bed. He lies.
Stop. Shut up.
Set me free.
Set me free.
No. Go pay.
Go pay.
Go stay. All summer long the circus toured, all autumn, winter and spring, and many a crowd cheered long and loud to hear the mermaid sing. But one day a seagull was flying to her nest, when on the breeze she heard a song, the song which she loved best.
Hi, mermaid, come back to Silver Sands. It's only a mile away. I can find the key and set you free if you come home to the bay.
Escape!
My dear friends.
I'd fail.
I only have a tail.
We'll give you lessons!
The seagull stole the key. She carried it off to the caravan and set the mermaid free.
Спасибо артистам на сцене, артистам в зале.